ready.
I mean, look how big that is on the shoulders. That's 7 to 8. I mean, she's only 7.
Mm. It looks big, apart from the length of the sleeves.
Yeah, but you have them 3/4 length and 3/4 length sleeves. You'll be able to wear it even when the sleeves are sort of shorter than long sleeves, won't you?
But she's always got pajamas on. Fiona, you look ever so pretty. You've never had a pretty dressing gown, have you?
Look, Granddad's taking Fiona at the moment. Hang on a bit.
Oh, he's a pose. He's a real pose.
He's dreadful, isn't he?
Hey, Stuart.
Jolly good, that looks very.
Let's have your red dress then.
May I think that's your right size? I think you need the sleeves turning up a little bit, and I think that's.
Go and ask Grandma how much, and then Grandma can sit and do them.
Well, that's nuts.
Go and ask Grandma how much.
Yeah, I do.
I can end with that.
So, clear off.
Sophie.
Good, what do you want to do too?
Brian's had to go find himself a bit of
a... Well, I had mine nicked, didn't I?
Oh, sorry, Brian.
It tends to stick to the spray, that was probably the better. Come on in, it's a little bit of shawling round. So?
Poor dog. She's not a husky. Hush!
No!
They're covering poor Sophie, aren't they?
No, I'm going to...
Some more in it. I'll go and get some.
The flag's dewy, look. Get some snow and put it on the top like Stuart is.
John, come on here. Poor
little man. She's got so many gloves on. She can't get the top of the front.
We'll pack it down and then move the wood up. Simple, let me see.
And it still doesn't get any higher though.
No, but it's a bigger basin, isn't it?
Yeah, but so rough. It still isn't any higher.
Yeah, but then you can build on top then, Dino.
Pick it up.
Please.
Got it?
Not working, Ryan.
Of course it is. More snow, more snow.
Yes!
Who are you up to?
Yeah, got a bloody hunchback this bloke has.
Well,
I don't
know
about his back, is it? Is it a girl or a boy?
It's right to the drums,
well, I'll put a splash on it.
What about down the bottom there? What are we going to do with it? What's up, darling?
Yes, it is. Right here.
What's the matter, darling?
It's a spade. We could have done with a longer scarf than this.
Don't go around his fat neck. You didn't film that bit of turf removal, did you?
We need something for his smile.
Black. No, darling. Hey, Stu, let's have that short. You can hold, no, because you can hold that, Stu.
Everybody away.
No, Stu, no.
Shut the bucket.
Mister, no.
He's got a cavity.
No.
Oh, that's a hole in the heart.
That's what I was going to say.
Have we got a... Oh, mine's so, Stu.
I don't do that.
Well, she's not with you.